If you can get the coins with uploading any videos or any textbook materials, then you can get the videos or inquiries from the students.